Do you have extreme fatigue, swollen or painful joints, reoccurring mouth sores, or a butterfly-shaped rash across your face? What about pale or purple fingers or toes from cold or stress? If so, you might have lupus. Lupus is a chronic autoimmune disease that can be difficult to diagnose, and many people suffer for years without even knowing what they have. Anyone can get lupus, but it is more common in women, especially women of color.
More than 90% of people with lupus are women between the ages of 15 and 45. So even if you don't have lupus, you likely know someone who does or who's at risk for it.
The American College of Rheumatology's The Lupus Initiative and the Let's Talk Diversity Coalition are dedicated to increasing awareness and decreasing the time to diagnose for people suffering with lupus. Lupus is a treatable disease. Don't spend years suffering without treatment. Lupus. Know the signs. Take action. Go to lupusoregon.org for more information.